Hello friends, I am Kushagri Sharma and you are watching my YouTube channel Old Tech Gyan, and today we will start this tutorial series on the Pantaho, which is a BI tool, and we can make reports and some BI jobs in the Pantaho. So today we will see how to install the Pantaho tool, and after that we will see how to install the Pantaho server. So first of all, you need to download the Pantaho client tool from the websites. I will share this link in the description of this video. So you have to just go in the this website, select the version you want. For now, you should use Pantaho 8.3 because it is the stable version. You can go with the Pantaho 9 also, but I will prefer Pantaho 8.9. So when you click on it, then you will see there are some folders available. So first of all, we are going for client tools. So just click on the client tools. So when you can see there are many files, so you have to download the files according to your need. So you have to download the last file. As you can see, its size is 1.1 GB, so PDICE 8.3.0.0. this file you have to download, and I have already downloaded this file. So after downloading, you will see a zip file in your downloading folder. So you have to just extract that folder, and after extracting, you will see a folder with the these name, and then just go inside the folder. You will see a data integration folder. Just click on that. So Pantaho doesn't require the standard site installation which we normally do in the Windows. We get a zip package from the Pantaho. So just download it and use it. It's just like download and play. So inside the data integration, you can see there are many options available, but first of all, for the beginners, we have to go in the as you can see, there is this option spoon.bat. So just click on that. We have to run that spoon.bat, and since you are running first time, so it might take some time for you. And there is a prerequisite before installing the Pantaho. You should have JDK installed in your system. So if everything goes well, then you will see a dashboard. Just wait for it. So as you can see, dashboard has come. Now it is asking for permission, so allow the access. Click on allow. So Pantaho is getting started. Just be with me. It will take approximate 2 to 3 minutes in processing. So as you can see, it is getting loaded. Actually, I interrupted the process, so it for some time it went into the non-responding status, but now it is working fine. So I am just waiting to complete this process. Actually, this is the first time, so it is taking little bit time. So as you can see, the Pantaho dashboard is loaded. So actually, as you can see, we did nothing. We just extracted the folder and just went into the data integration folder, and just we click the spoon.bat, and thus After that, we have just given the firewall permission, and then it is accessible now. Now you can create a new job, new transformation, or you can open old transformation. So this is one part of the installation. So in the next video, we will see how we can install this Penthouse server. For that, we have to go on the website. I will share this download link in the description, and here you have to download this file, the 1.2 GB file, Penthouse server C8.000. After downloading this file, same we have to extract this folder, and then we have to do installation of the localhost. After installing the BI server, you will be able to access the Penthouse reports in the web browser. So we will see that in the next video. Thank you very much. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.